This president will always put America first. He will always protect American citizens. We will not see diseases like the coronavirus come here.
The 15 within a couple of days is going to be down to close to zero.
This president has this under control. Right now, we're proceeding as normal. Joe Biden's looking for an excuse to get off the campaign trail.
50 or 60,000 people.
65,000 people.
75, 80, 80 or 90,000 people.
They had minimum numbers of 100,000. And I think we're going to beat that.
We have between 100 and 200,000. We all together have done a very good job.
The United States has now registered 200,000 coronavirus deaths.
The death toll will surpass 410,000 by January.
Why haven't you said anything about the U.S. hitting 200,000 deaths?
Go ahead. Anybody else?
The president has always been clear-eyed with the American people. He was always clear-eyed about the lives we could lose. I will never lie to you. You have my word on that.
Come on, Mika. Come on, Mika. You think a boy is fun? Wait till you all want to run away when the wind will want to cheat.
Motherfuckers think y'all run everything.
Motherfucker,
I eat everything. I eat the pussy, I eat the butt, I eat every motherfucking thing. Motherfucker, I'll chew his ass up, motherfucker.
You a smart motherfucker. English motherfucker.
We're not gonna store the motherfucker.
I'm on the motherfucker.
Motherfucker,
I'm a mushroom.